Hello and welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with me. Today, what are we going to be doing today? Today we are going to be testing what is the speed limit of the game. Now, I've always wondered because I knew it was unlimited because... What's in here now? Okay, that'll do. That'll do fine. I thought I had the other one, but that's fine. So I'm going to buy a couple of these because they're a slight bit faster than usual. So, one minute, I'll just get the, where is it, in-game car. Why not, black, escape, and I'm going to try and find it, there it is. So, no. So in Farming Simulator 13, you had a speed limit of 60 miles an hour, full stop, end of it. In this, you've got 82 kilometers on in-game stuff. That's the maximum speed, and you got a bit of drifting. That's nice. So, if I... That'll do. So, if I just go into... Where's the first one? Okay, this is the first one. This is the ATV. Now, you do turn into a bit of a giant. That's fine. Oh, I just tapped it. I just tapped the button. That is one single press of the button. So, this has been edited to go who knows how fast. Now, this is... Whoa. I can honestly say this is my first time driving this vehicle. And it's minorly controllable. It's not ridiculous altogether. Although you'd want to have your wits about you. So, easy. That's me taking it easy right now. So, we did 150 kilometers there. We're dead spot. Ooh, jumping. About 100 miles an hour. Ish. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I can't control this. No. Ugh. Next. Easy on the speed. Whoa. Easy. Okay. This thing is ridiculous. It's quite fun, actually, going this fast. So, I just want a straight run. Oh, dear. No, okay. I just want a straight run. Oh, no. Stop. Okay. I want a straight run across the entire farm. Flat out. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. And we've got 100, 200, 300, flying, 400, truly flying, 420, 430, I saw 430. And now we do this. Whee! Okay. I really shouldn't have that up, or that up, honestly. Okay, we'll go again. So we got up to a speed of 430. Don't break. And I realize I really do need to hold up. Okay. So this is just a mad thing that is handy for getting around the place. Stop. Easy. Okay. So, I want to get to the farm, so I need to go slightly to the right. Right, run button. What's the horn sound like? I have no sound, so I can't hear it. Okay. Standard horn. 3, 2, 1. Heading for the farm. Try not to hit the Jeep. I'm tapping. Okay, we got 300. 450. Yeah, we went too far. Braking, under braking. Upright, thank you. So, we'll say 450 before you become an airplane. 450 before you become an airplane. That's nice. And if I try to stop in time... No, I have one more. Okay, I'll try to get this to the farm safely. Okay, I'm sorry I'm so quiet, I'm concentrating at the minute. Yep, there we go. There we gone. Okay. Stop! No, 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 no. It's control if you don't try to go mad. I'm breaking. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, reverse. Okay. Okay, so this is a trailer full of grass. It's full of grass and not something else because I was too lazy to go plant a field of wheat and harvest it 10 times to try and fill that up. So, oh my god, this feels so slow now. Even though it's not a slow tractor. So, we're gonna see what's the pulling capacity on this, or is it just a lightweight speed machine? Is it even gonna be... Well, this is not gonna be easy. That's one tap of the button. Out the way, so we've got 59 tons by in-game standards. Going 50 kilometers an hour, 30 miles an hour, 40. I'm only guessing after this. Whoa. Oh dear. Oh dear. Drifting quite a bit. Drifting quite a bit. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, we go again. Come on. Away from the trees. Away from the car. Braking. 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 Braking everything, that is. Okay. Oh no, we ran out of power. Oh man, that's quite funny to watch though. No, it's well and truly stuck. Okay. I'll reset that trailer, and that's the wrong menu, as per usual. Oop. And you are... Where are you? So, you said that, yes. Reset this, yes. Okay, and back to the farm. What are the lights like? Alright, whoa, stop. Okay. Breaking. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, this thing is a slight bit mad. No, oh no. Is there anyone unstuck? Oh my god, I've got too much stuff. No, 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 no. Ah. There it is. Oh, and it's where we want it to be in it. Okay. Stop. Oh my. How am I gonna back that? Ooh dear, it does not like that. It does not like that one bit. This does make it a bit more controllable. You do not hit the side. Oh my. Is it? Oh, no, 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 no. 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 Right. Full gas. Well, as if this is working reality. Under any circumstances at all. Okay. Pulling it up the hill. Let's see what we can do. Accelerating up the hill. Oh wait, who knows how much stuff. Turn, turn. Easy. Turn. Take down the sign. Ooh. Two turning. Two turning. I'm gonna try to get down the big hill, and what's the time like? It's late at night. I don't want to be late at night. Okay. Oh. Under control. Not under control. Ooh, stop. Yep. Okay. Now this will be interesting. I'm not telling you to go anywhere. I'm just steering. No, don't tell me you're stuck again. Nope, it's well and truly stuck again. Okay, 1 minute. I'll be back when I get it to the bottom. Okay, I'm back after much... Whoa. After much, that's the word I'm looking for. Effort. I got it down the hill after resetting it. So, I'm just gonna... Is the brakes? Is it? Do not mess this up. Okay. So, we're gonna pull it up the hill and see... kind of gather momentum up this hill. Because if you can pull this up this hill, I'll be amazed. Because it weighs like 500 kgs and the trailer weighs 59 tons by in-game measurement. Oh my god. This will pull this trailer up this hill better than any tractor slash truck. Oh my god, will I make it, will I make it, will I make it? I will. Now there's one other thing I want to see, and that's this barnstorming down the main road at the other side of the map. So let's attempt to get there. Attempt. So, easy. This is just an amazing little thing. I love these physics. How do we live without these physics? As you can see, I got up. Where? When did I cut off? I can't remember. Whoa. Speed wobble. Speed wobble. Okay. Back again. Break. Easy. If you saw this coming down the road against you, what would you think? Leave the comments below. Oh my god, imagine if you saw this coming down the road against you. What would your thoughts be? And you could see the grass coming over the edges. Okay, this isn't so much barnstorming as just storming. Oh no, don't get stuck, please. Okay, reverse it. It cannot reverse it. Okay, I'll attempt to pull up my chainsaw and cut off this limb. Come on, I'm on tree. Come on, tree. Wait, there. Where's the trailer? Come on. Cut. Oh, there. And that was a big branch. I don't know if that helped the problem. Ooh, dear. Back up. Nope. Yes, we made it. Whoa, here. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm under braking here, constantly. Head for the lighthouse. Oh dear. Oh dear. If you saw this passing him out on a field. Oh dear. Very uncontrollable. Very uncontrollable. Why can I not pull it? It won't pull it. Yes, we've got this. I can't see where I'm going. There's light on my screen. Oh dear. Main road. The sun is shining on the screen now and I can't see. I'm trying to break. Okay. Up this road and see what the max speed we can get is. And let's hope we don't meet any cars. Okay, so we got 50. We got 40 miles an hour. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And we're gonna meet a car. Side on. 40 miles an hour. Ooh, car. No. Okay, this will be testing. Come on. Oh dear. Oh dear. Don't lift. Oh dear. Left, right, left, right. And we made it. This thing is just, oh my god. Now this is the souped version of it, by the way. I will leave a link in the description. But this answers the age old question as to, am I detached? No, I'm not. No, I am. This answers the age old question. How fast can you make the game go in the earliest days? Ooh dear. Stopping now. Right. So I believe I've answered the question fairly well. That you can go 450 kilometers per hour in this game so far. Ooh, please write. Please write. And that there is faster mods to come, I believe. So, keep watching those mod pages. And if you do see faster mods, please tell me. And I'd love to give them a review because, well, this is just too much fun. Well, this isn't because it's fun, but it's... ugh, it's... You can't turn when you take off. Or when you're going, actually, in that matter. It's just a drifting machine without control. You line it straight and you pray you can keep it going straight. And traffic needs to be disabled badly. Whee! Oh, we're going to go into the sea. We are definitely going to go into the sea. Oh, and it has good jumping potential. For those who want to just do stunts, and I flipped it, so I'm gonna call it an ep here. Not even an ep, a vid. I'm gonna call it a vid. And thanks for watching. If you want to see more of these videos, please like and subscribe. Until next time, see you then. Bye.